You know Magneto's gonna come get Mystique, right?
Magneto's not the problem. At least not our most pressing one. A major pharmaceutical company has developed a mutant antibody, a way to suppress the mutant X gene.
Suppress?
Permanently. They're calling it a cure.
Well, that's ridiculous. You can't cure being a mutant.
Well, scientifically speaking...
Since when do we become a disease? How can anybody in the right...
They're announcing it now.
These so-called mutants are people just like us. Their affliction is nothing more than a disease, a corruption of healthy cellular activity. But I stand here today to tell you that there's hope. And this site, once the world's most famous prison, will now be the source of freedom for all mutants who choose it. Ladies and gentlemen, I proudly present the answer to mutation. Finally, we have a cure.
Who would want this cure? I mean, what kind of coward would take it just to fit in?
Is it cowardice to save oneself from persecution? Not all of us can fit in so easily. You don't shed on the furniture.
Well, for all we know, the government helped cook this up.
I can assure you the government had nothing to do with this.
Yeah, well, I've heard that before.
My boy, I have been fighting for mutant rights since before you had claws.
Did he just call me boy?
Is it true? They can cure us?
Yes, Rogue, it appears to be true.
No, Professor. They can't cure us. You want to know why? Because there's nothing to cure. Nothing's wrong with you. Or any of us, for that matter.